Spirit is sponsored by Moor Audio. Checking out my cover of Then Bones by Alice in Chains. I'm actually a massive grunge fan, so I had a lot of fun playing this one. I would just like to say a really big thank you to Moor Audio for hooking me up with the GTRS P800 to use in today's cover. I have actually already done a full demo and review of this guitar, and if you want to check out that video, you can click here. Basically, this guitar has a super knob that allows you to gain access to guitar tones built into the guitar, as well as being able to pair to the GTRS app and gain access to loads more guitar tones, a tuner, a looper, learning materials, drum machines, and more. The technology is absolutely crazy. It essentially eliminates the need for a guitar amp and pedals because you have it built into the guitar in this little knob. You can even plug your headphones directly into the guitar jack and silently practice with sweet tones already on offer to you, which is just absolutely mind-blowing to me. I was using the Plexi High Gain setting to get my tone in today's video. I literally just plugged my guitar straight into my interface, loaded up an empty track in Logic, and started recording. If you would like to find out more on this guitar, you can head on over and watch my full review or head to the link in my description. Anyway, if you did enjoy watching this video, please hit like, subscribe, and leave me a comment letting me know your thoughts down below. Do you like Alice in Chains? Because I do. If you would like to get access to some more exclusive content that you will not find anywhere else, head on over and check it out on my Patreon. There's loads of behind the scenes stuff there, vlogs, songwriting stuff, lessons, tabs, tutorials, guitar masterclasses, all of the latest news and more. It's a good time over there. I hope to see you there. Anyway, that is all for today. Let me know what you want me to play in the next video and I'll play it for you. See you later. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye.